Royal Greenland is a company within the fishing industry. We have employees in remote destinations, in a hostile environment where it's cold and it's wet. So it was important for us to introduce some tools that could actually help our users to do a better job in their daily operation.
And we saw that quality management was a big part, where we have a lot of inspectors going around the world and not much internet access. So for us it was very important that we could get something which were offline. The process is that we receive materials coming from different vendors. When a ship is coming in with a product, we have inspector going and taking out the samples. The biggest limitations that we had were that our inspectors were doing all these inspections on paper. They work with the fish, which is defrosted, and they have to write the numbers manually, which also gives an uncertain when you have to type it in afterwards.
When it was on paper, we had approximately 7 days of delay before the information was in our backend system. Now it's there immediately and is very important for us. We need to make sure that we get the information fast. We need to make sure that this information go to our markets.
Things like material numbers and batch numbers is coming from the system and is displayed in the application. So it reduces also the amount of things that our employees had to physically write on a piece of paper. Then the SAP system will pull data out of the cloud and make it available for our quality manager.
We were focusing on having a rapid deployment solution. We would like to do it fast. We have made an application that is easy to use. It's not a fancy one, but it's very functional, and it's just a plug and play, and then you are basically on the go with just a short introduction from our IT department.
I think we used 2 weeks from we started up with this application and until we had the first employees on using it. We ask our users to go on it and use it. It didn't take more than a few weeks until the next colleagues in China were asking, why can we not have the same solution? It's a nice implementation. People ask for it by themselves because they can see there is a big advantage in getting rid of all this paperwork.
We are looking into expanding the mobile solution into other areas. So this will be the short-term investment we are going to do in mobile solutions.
They are more interested now in seeing other ways of doing mobile things because we have just found that it can be very simple. It also reduces time spent on things which are not giving any value to the company.